Then the soldiers offered Jesus wine mixed with myrrh, but Jesus did not take it. And the soldiers crucified Jesus, dividing up his clothes. They cast lots to see what each soldier would get. It was 9 a.m. when they crucified him. The written notice of the charge against him read, "The King of the Jews." They crucified 2 rebels with Jesus, one on his right and one on his left. The word of God for the people of God. Thanks be to God.
Oh, come and mourn with me a while. Come, sorrow by my wounded side. Oh, come, together let us mourn and taste the tears that I have cried.
Thank you. It was the Sunday before Passover, and crowds lined the road that descends the Mount of Olives. Cheers greeted Jesus as he passed, and people ran alongside him as he approached Jerusalem. When he saw the city, he was overcome with sorrow and wept over it. O Jerusalem, Jerusalem, I loved you as a child and called to you, but the more I called, the further you went from me.
O come and mourn with me a while. As for Jerusalem, I weep. There is no greater love than mine, as wide or long, as high or deep.
Unmeasured, boundless, free.
Later that week, Jesus shared the feast of the Passover with his disciples. As he broke the bread and poured the wine, he told them, "As often as you do this, remember me. I say to you, one of you will betray me. It is not an enemy that betrays me, then I could bear it. No, it is my own friend in whom I have trusted." The disciples were extremely sorrowful and began to say to him, "Lord, is it I?"
Oh, come and mourn with me a while, betrayed by one with whom I dine. Remember me when I am gone. Eat of this bread, drink of this wine.
This bread.
after the meal, he took with him Peter, James, and John to the Garden of Gethsemane. His heart was very heavy, and he said to them, "My soul is sorrowful to the point of death. Wait here and watch with me." He knelt down to pray, and his anguish was so great that his sweat was as drops of blood falling to the ground. "Father, let this cup pass from me. Yet not my will, but yours be done." When he rose and went back to the disciples, he found them asleep, exhausted from sorrow.
"O come and mourn with me a while, alone beneath the olive trees. Come feel my sorrow as I pray. O Father, take this cup from me."
Thank you.
while they were still in the garden, soldiers surrounded them and arrested Jesus. The same crowds that cheered Jesus earlier in the week now demanded his execution. The death sentence was handed down, and he was led away to be scourged. Is it nothing to you, all ye who pass by? Look and see if there be any suffering like his suffering. For he was a man of sorrows, familiar with grief. He was wounded and bruised for our sins, and the punishment that brought us peace was upon him.
O come and mourn with me a while. Behold my pain, and then decide if any sorrow be like mine. Love stands rejected and denied.
Early the next morning, he was led to a hill called Golgotha, where he was crucified. The scene was as foretold in the scripture. All who see me mock me. They hurl insults, shaking their heads. I looked for sympathy, but there was none. for comforters, but I found none. My soul thirsts for God, but they gave me vinegar for my thirst. My tears have been my food day and night, while men say to me, "Where is your God?" Scorn has broken my heart. It has turned to wax and is melted within me.
Oh, come and stand beneath the cross. Come and hear my anguished cry. Have you no tears to shed for me? Jesus, your Lord, the crucified.
when Bill has finished his postlude, you may go in peace and observe a holy week.